boy climb as before on the wall. From far above he tumbled down, hit the ground, life was stalled. For days and nights the deepest breath were heard across the barren land. They offered him